Afternoon, Photonator! Welcome back to our channel. So, what I've noticed is that we're doing a lot of music videos and short skits on our channel, but we haven't done many vlogs. And one reason is because it's kind of like not what we do every day because our everyday lives are very packed and we don't always film. But I thought it would be a good time to do kind of a vlog because it's the day after Christmas and the day before Christmas, so it's just a neutral day, but we're all getting ready and finishing everything up. So the day after Christmas, we're going to leave on our trip, which we will totally vlog the whole thing. That was going to be the first vlog, but I decided that this would be a good vlog now, and I'm sorry about the lighting. I'm just like not in it today. So I will vlog our trip, and we'll have so much fun, but not right now. So right now we're going to just show you what we do on a day-to-day basis, and we're going to Fifi's house. He's one of my sons for Christmas Eve dinner. So see how that goes. I won't film a lot because I don't know if his other family wants us, because a lot of family is going to be there. But the fufu part I will film, and Button is his little sister, so also my daughter. So yeah, let's get started. Okay, so I don't know a lot about vlogs, but I think it's just you show everyone what you do every day, and then they get really jealous of you and try to do the same thing. So that's what we're going to do. Okay, so I had Choco in here for a little bit, but he got bored and he left, so I deleted the footage. But actually, I didn't delete it on purpose, but it happened. So yeah, I thought by starting off with a room tour, right? So this is my room, this is my bed, this is my like reading corner slash playing on my computer that's not mine. Yeah, pretty much my fabulous room. You can see it all. Not very exciting. Closet that I haven't cleaned in like a year, a ladder that I don't really need because this is like shorter than me, a chair with a cool antique blanket on it, a light that's way too bright for this sitting, a desk that folds down, a blanket on the floor for no good reason, some mesh squishy balls, my entire like library that I've read most of the books of, but not all of them. If you recognize any, write down in the comments what book you saw in my library. Yeah, if you want a closer look, here it is. I have like a Rejected Princesses book, a Hamilton book up there. I have tons of stuff. And there's my Elmer's school glue gallon. Don't really use a dresser. Oh, and a doorway outside. So yeah. Okay, so that's the laundry basket. This is the bathroom. This is Choco's room. This is the Christmas tree. We haven't taken it down yet, even though Christmas has passed. There's Choco. There's stockings. And
they don't say your real names, but
okay. There you go.
But it says EK.
Piak. My god. This is a piano. Look what I can do. This is shelves. Here's some birds. They love me. Some old pizza. I'm sure you want to see that. Some green beans ready for Christmas dinner. Some wine. Apples. A gingerbread house. Yeah. Not too much. Just my house. This is a suitcase for a trip in 2 days. Yep, that's right. I'm recording on a phone because I am a G-ball. Okay, it's also most portable. Clothes. This old sewing machine that actually has a sewing machine inside of it. That I don't pop out. There's some Amazon Prime boxes that we save for no good reason. Here's an old Samsung tablet that doesn't work, but we never got rid of it, and we've had it for like years. Yeah, we got it for free. I don't know why or when. I'm just a waster. There's a fan. There's a dragon. Like I said, not much. My truck will go. Pee. Okay. Yeah, here's the sock I made. Those are our gifts for Fifi and Button. And some wine. Person. Okay, yeah. That's pretty much our house tour. Alright, what's up, Futunator? So, we're going to Fifi's in a couple minutes, so we're all dressed up. And hopefully when we're there, I'll film a little more, but who knows, maybe I won't get a chance. I'll try to film as much as I can, so bye, see you later. What up, Fifi's? And here is Button! Say hi to the camera! So, you're a fufu, right?
Yeah.
Are you a fufu eater?
I want to wear snakes.
Yes! Oh my god. We've been at this park before, like an hour, and there's so many people here. But I found my new daughter. Her name is Button. So hi, Button. Say hi.
Hi, Button.
Oh, she's so cute. So what are you doing, Button?
Button.
She's very smart, as you can see. So I just found her kind of walking around, and I was like, you want to have a child? And she was like, yeah, bro. Okay, so she kind of just dropped the Nerf gun. She's sweet. We love her. Yeah. So I don't know what she means, but I'm just going to follow her. We're going to play with Fifi's toys. This is someone's room. Okay. So, whose room is this? Okay, someone's. So, where's the water gun?
Your magic wand.
Oh, my magic wand. Okay. So we got magic wands.
Let's go now.
So I wanted to do some FuTuber clickbait. So
Bad boy.
So we're going to do some
painting.
No, some magic.
No, painting.
Oh, I guess we're going to do some painting.
Let's do some painting in here. You want some painting in here? Get some. Lily, get some.
Okay. Get some, she said. Oh! I sat on something. See you guys later.
To you, happy birthday.
We're going to give Fifi a present. Okay. So we're going to give a present. So let's go.
Let's go.
She's so smart. She got the present for Fifi.
Oh my god, it's golden!
Fifi! Fifi! Here, come on. It's there.
Fifi!
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 We have to go down.
Okay? Fifi!
What do you think of your presents?
Oh.